Can you get pregnant on the first day of your periods? Can you get pregnant on the first day of your periods? Jared MASSA, the health educator, is the name of the channel, and today we are answering the question, is it possible for you to get pregnant on the first day when you see your periods? We are answering the question, is it possible for you to get pregnant? Can you get pregnant on the first day of your periods? We are answering this question after this message. Keep watching. Thanks a lot, my friend, for watching our video. Today we are answering the question, can you get pregnant on the first day when you see your periods? So we shall remind ourselves that when we look at this, is the reproductive system of a woman. We have follicles or egg cells in here. These are the ones which are released, and then on fertilization they form a zygote. They form that cell which is called the blastocyst, which comes and attaches itself on your uterine wall, on your uterine lining. We call this implantation, and then growth takes place, becoming a baby. So to answer the question, can you get pregnant on the first day of your period? We shall first of all take this as an example. If you see your periods on any particular date, for example, if you see your periods on 9 being your first day, we know that you have to count 14 days, and on the 14th day, that is when you are most likely to get pregnant. So to answer the question, can you get pregnant on the first day of your period? It's not really possible for you to get pregnant on the first day of your period. The main reason is that on the 14th day, that is when you are ovulating. That is when the chances of getting pregnant are very high. So on the first day, your periods are coming out, but it is really not possible to get pregnant on the first day, because the first week, the first day followed by the second day, the third day and the fourth day, if you spend 4 days in your periods, normally there's shedding of blood, there's basically menstruation happening. So it's not possible for you to be pregnant, because that is not the period, that is not the time when you are ovulating. The only time you can get pregnant is when you are ovulating, and normally that is on the 14th day. And specifically, during the process of ovulation, there is a release of several hormones, but we shall talk about two main hormones here. The first hormone is what we call estrogen, and then the next hormone is progesterone. And also there's another hormone which is very important, and it is known as the luteinizing hormone. So the only way to confirm whether you are able to get pregnant is by using what we call the ovulation predictor kits. These can easily be got in any nearby pharmacy near you, and these can easily be used. They look like pregnancy test strips, but they can tell whether you are in your ovulation or whether you are about to get pregnant. So to maximize the chances of getting pregnant, if we take an example of 24th, if this is the date you are ovulating, we always advise that you be with your partner at least one day before your date of ovulation. The main reason is that the hormone known as the luteinizing hormone is actually very high when you are about to go into ovulation date. If you are about to enter your date of ovulation, then normally we advise that you be with your partner. So the only time you can get pregnant is during ovulation, 3 days before, 3 days after. That period you can easily get pregnant. If at all you are on your first day of your periods, it is not possible for you to get pregnant. And remember, this is Jared MASSA, the health educator, the best pregnancy YouTube channel. Subscribe for new videos we put out every day, and let me answer all your questions down below in the comments. You can also consult me on my WhatsApp. It is +256 701 79 78 7:6. Let me answer all your questions. May God bless and protect us all. And remember to read the description for details about this video. And see you in my next video. Have yourself a fantastic and healthy day. Bye-bye. Thank you, my friend, for attending today's lesson. I hope you have learned something. And please, if you have any questions in regards to what we've just discussed, leave your questions in the comments. Ask me your questions. I will answer all your questions. On this channel, Gerard Massa, the health educator, I talk about women's health. Have yourself a fantastic and healthy day. And may God bless us all. Bye-bye.